I'm doing something I have not done before. I am making sausage and egg burritos. I have 24 eggs in this bowl and a half pound of sausage, and I'm planning to freeze it up for quick breakfasts after I cook it. So, wish me luck.